Winds it out. Alfredsson lays it back. Gonchar loads it up. Weirkosh with a shot right on. Loose puck back to the line. Weirkosh holds it in. Gets it across. Gonchar. Alfredsson swings it to the corner. Scores! Same spot. Kyle Turris last night. It's deja vu to three.
And you're probably right if you're thinking that Kyle Turris stands there during practice and shoots 50 pucks from that slot. He does. This is where the practice comes in and makes perfect. You can see how it sets up. It's a play where Alfredsson knows where he's going with it. Little different setup yesterday. Alfredsson skated into the play to draw the opposition. This time, everything was so wide open. But remember, Hainsey takes a penalty just after the Winnipeg Jets had already killed one. A lot of their players have been used to kill off that first penalty. So the Ottawa Senators taking advantage of a team that gets consecutive penalties, and it looked like the position was well off.